grounded on the things down at the bottom of the swimming pool, then down the swimming pool.
This one, for example, we have to use that we have A and B.
Yes.
A and B. First, we have to use that B.
B.
We have to use B.
Yes.
After when we use B, then A.
Yes.
Then crystal clear is going down immediately.
Yes, but
so, can you please, tomorrow, can you bring that, you know, some sample? I can read it for you here. You need, or you send somebody if you don't have. You know what I'm saying? That just, you know, send it to me. And I can make it here. This sediment, why? Because this sediment is, you see, normally, a normal sediment for products, they bring dust down, nothing to do with, you know, the inside this sediment, we always, and more, you know, the hardness. You have a hardness in the water. Hardness is normally with chemical. Hardness is not going down. Hardness has nothing to do with, because what extent, then hardness is down. You need a fine centimeter to get up, that's all. There is some. I can find for you. That centimeter, you just, you know, just take it out. Amazing that they are, but a good fine centimeter. But I am also going to give you in there, so that there is some, I have new products, electrodes, that make a little bit more bigger, and then you just see how the normal weight. Yes, I can make it. That, why happens? Because our eggs is working greatly, extend that, you know, the gravity, all this hardness inside, irons, hardness, heavy metals, all kinds of things that very fine. This is the other example, but normally, for example, all the chemi, when the chemi is here, can make like this. When aluminum sulfate or another thing is the chemi, that makes sediment like that. That's here. But our rays make like this. Like this. Like going like this. Like MR. Like this. Like this. And what happens here, it's like this one is tight. Only the dust or whatever that's coming down, and the water is only just without dust here. But here, this water completely change. What is the change? Hardnesses, all the heavy metals, all these things coming down, and also dust is coming down too, but all this inside. But what happened, all dust with centimeter dust is kept, you know, the center kept the dust, but not, you know, hardness. That's the hardness. The hardness. That's why we have a very special, you know, the filter for that. I can bring for you present. Yeah? That's taken, we can put that one for you. But, you know, also, we have now new products. We make a little bit, you know, this one, not like, think about, like this, we are making like that. So then, you can make this one, so, bigger. But this is the only, but you can see here that further you are so that coming immediately. Like very fine. That's why when it's fine, that's fine. But please, don't worry, even though this is nothing to do, this water is clean. Completely clean. But it is only just when the sediment is set, that's the clearness we have. But then this is only when you don't take out that, you know, the fine filter, then you cannot see very clearly. But the water is very micro. Very, very micro. Very micro, like a nano. Yeah? That's why these sediments are very, very fine. Tomorrow, that meant I am making the experiment here. For example, normal Kenny, that will be never go down, but like all the dust, and so that this is like some of them come down, and this is like this one is dust, of course, but this one. But our thing is like that. This is normal Kenny, this is our Kenny, you see? That's why when the dust is here, dust, of course, that's also the dust, it's very tiny, very, very tiny, you know, even dust is separated.
Just like
the brush? Yes, yes, it goes. That's the point.
Yes.
Because this is real treatment. That's why, you know, why I said in this area, you know, you remember what I was saying here? Why? Tap water will become tap water here. All the chlorine, hardness, and everything will be here. Top of the here that I can make the tomorrow, tap water to here, you will see how the you know, the tap water this much. But normally tap water already clean, right? But tap water not clean. We our technology is not clean. We, for example, when you use that normal water, I mean normal chemical for your water, so like this, and then you will have not only dust out, but inside water, all the ammonia, chlorine, and all this thing will be here. That's why we don't use no chlorine, no, nothing. That's why it is very important water is becoming real water, like healing water. I will speak that in 12 days. That's why I'm not for this interview will come. Because, thank you very much. I will keep it that one. I am already in the program that I am explaining to you. But it will be 12 days. Because now, when I start that algorithms, then the system will be, you know, a very difficult for you. But algorithms is, you know, later on I will explain to you. But now, I explain the system. We have two solutions. First, the chemical factory uses all kinds of different products for the cleaning inside. And also they are using some compounds, some surfactants for many, many areas. First of all, you can inform them and you can just give them products, what they can use. And we have another in the end for the water treatment facility. We can say to them, okay, we have only two products for them. One is, you know, the water pH balancing, another one upgrades. So then they can recycle and they can just, you know, use. And as we are taking lots of from you remember, we have to take all this and for the heavy metals. They are decreasing all these things and they can use the water recycled forever.
What's the difference between hard and soft water?
Pardon?
The difference between hard water and soft water?
What is the difference hard water? Hard water is soft water. Soft water, for example, there's so much calcium carbonate. Or ions and all the minerals, you know, some of the minerals, very tough minerals, they are dissolving very slowly in the water. This is called hard. Soft water is, there is not much ions, not much calcium carbonate, not much, so that's the soft water.
Okay.
coffee, okay. Okay.